Yo, what's up?
I'm Zach.
I'm Eric.
This is Box Alarm
UFC Trading. Card Talk. Oh, sorry.
Well, he gave us the giveaway. Check this out. 2021 Chronicles Retail Box from the man, the myth, the legend, Damien over at UFC Card Talk.
Sup, Damien.
Sup, Damien. Thanks, dude. Y'all go follow his channel. I'll put it somewhere right here. I'll probably put it right here. Go check out his channel.
Trying to do a video.
Go check out his channel, y'all. And we're going to open this baby up today. A cool thing about these, you know, you got the 2022, they had the bronze for the retail. These are pink for the retail. They also got some red autos. Have we ever got a red auto from a retail box?
No, not to my recollection.
Yeah, I don't believe so either. My memory is historically bad, but I don't think we've gotten one either. Anything cool from these that you'd like to hit?
I like the origins. But yeah. Other than that, I guess it'd just be rookie hunting for the 21 class of Yuri. Hamza.
We got Hamza. We got Bryce Mitchell, Moreno.
Burns.
Gilbert Burns. That'd actually be a great rookie to hit right now as far as timing goes, because if he beats, who's he fighting next? Bilal. If he beats, remember the name, Bilal Muhammad. I mean, that's basically a title eliminator from those two, and whoever wins that's going to get a title shot, I would imagine. All right, let's crack this baby open.
But we did open the 22s, what, a few months ago?
Yeah, so probably 3 months
see
ago.
The difference?
We'll get to see the difference of the art style.
Well, they're ruined, so.
Well, the 20, I can tell you that the 21s are stacked a little bit tighter. All right, let's get a look at these babies. We got a rated rookie from Ryan Spann. That's cool. We got a score Diaz. We got a prestige Adesanya. And we got a Wei Li. Looks like a Flux. That's kind of cool.
Flux. I thought that was from basketball for sure. But
mm-hmm. I like the kind of the raised border right there on the edge. That's an interesting look. All right. Second pack. A little bit easier to open on that.
Maybe user error?
Could have been. Know. Maybe it wasn't tighter the first time. All right, we got the Adesanya here, Luminance. Ooh, another Izzy Origins. There's the Origins. I think that is a cool design. Especially the 22. Ooh, nice. Got a crown. Wei Li crown. This is a set I'd like to complete. And our first pink is going to be an Ngannou Origins. And Francis Ngannou black. Is that pink? I can't really tell.
Not from here.
No? All right, just a normal. Sweet. Next pack, moving along.
Moving on.
And sad to see Francis still hasn't fought in boxing, still hasn't gotten paid. Could have been, you know, he probably would have fought at least once, maybe twice already if he stayed in the UFC. All right, Khabib, season ticket. Another Adesanya, rookie in stars. Another Khabib playoff. Oh, nice. Pink rookie, Kevin Holland. That's a good hit.
Kevin,
an elite.
He gets a lot of fights.
Yeah, man. He fights a lot. He is very active. And he looked pretty good in his last fight. And Stipe Miocic. And Stipe's fighting Bones Jones soon. I'm pretty hyped about that one. That's one where I think I would favor Jones just because the age of Stipe, but... You know, I think it's going to be a really good matchup. Both of the guys are big. They're about the same size, probably similar weight. Both really good in the stand-up. And Stipe has pretty good takedown defense, so it should be an interesting fight.
Yeah, when was Stipe's last fight?
His last fight, I believe, was in Ngannou when he got
just
massacred. I mean, a scary finish. Like like one of those where very rarely do I go like, ooh, but that one was pretty nasty. Adesanya Legacy. This is a cool design here. Real simple. Classy. Another Kevin Holland. That's a rated rookie. That's a cool hit. Masvidal just retired. Looks like another pink. We got a Bones Jones contender season ticket.
Just not a fan of the tickets.
Yeah, it is a lot. I do kind of like... we got an Usman XR at the end. I do kind of like the ones from this year. Just because it's a little bit less of like the actual ticket design. Yeah. It's a little bit smaller. But I agree. This one feels thick. I don't know what that means. Is it an auto?
Yeah.
100%.
Yep, it's an auto.
It feels pretty
this
thick, though.
This is pre-recorded.
All right, we got Habib Prestige 2021. Let's flip this. Nate Diaz, Luminance. I kind of like this design as well with the no border and it's just a big shot. That's cool. I got the Habib Origins here. The Izzy season ticket. And that's the optic. I mean, that's probably why it was bigger, because it's the optic.
Didn't know there was variation.
And Stipe Miocic certified. All right, what do we got? Three packs left. Still no auto. We did get that Kevin Holland pink rookie, so that's nice. Diaz, season ticket. Jorge Masvidal, rookies and stars. Another Bones, Jones, and that's a crown suite. Adding it to the set. Ngannou, rookies and stars, that's a pink. And Usman, what's the I?
Illuminance.
Oh, illusions.
Illusion, my bad.
Illuminance? Oh, is that a word? That ain't a word.
They don't. Panini's not a word.
It's a brand. Oh, speaking of Diaz, did y'all see him? Did you see him choke out that fake Logan Paul guy?
No, I heard.
Oh, dude, he's in trouble. I think he has a warrant out for his arrest, like for real.
I did read that.
It's pretty bad, dude. It's pretty bad. Even the video even has the guy like, whoa, 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 like one of those deals. And he just says like, nope, high elbow guillotine.
Wasn't fake.
No, wasn't he was stage. Out. It was a tight high elbow guillotine. Held it for, you know, 4, 5, 6 seconds. Lets him go. Bang, smacks his head off the pavement.
Fake Logan Paul.
Fake Logan Paul. Not good for Diaz, man. Especially with him. He has the Jake Paul fight coming up. Honestly, it's probably good for the promotion.
Yeah, maybe they'll drop it.
Yeah. But still, kind of a weird thing. Ngannou playoff, Masvidal legacy. Oh, nice. Ciryl Gane rated rookie. I kind of like this rated rookie design too.
With the red.
Yeah, with the red, and it's kind of simple, but not too crazy. What do we got? Pink. Speaking of Diaz, we got a pink XR. Oh man, he looks a little beat up in that one. And another Usman, black. All right.
Last pack.
Give us some magic. Thanks again to Damien at UFC Card Talk. We appreciate you, man. This was one of the first giveaways we've ever won, so that was cool. All right. Score, Israel Adesanya. Prestige, Ngannou. Masvidal, Luminance. Oh, cool, man. Pink McGregor, and that's a playoff. That's a cool shot, too. And an elite base, Aljamain Sterling. So we'll find the cards that we thought were the coolest, and we'll be right back. Back! And we're back. Back in the mix. We organized some of these. We got all the pinks and some of the rookies that we thought were cool. So this is it. We got the Diaz pink XR, Connor pink playoff, Ngannou pink origins, Ngannou pink rookies and stars, Jones pink contenders. I got these two in here just because I want to complete this set. So it's two of the 2021 Crown Royale. And then we had a couple rookies. We had a rated rookie Kevin Holland, rated rookie Ciryl Gane, and a pink rookie Holland elite. So some cool hits.
Yeah.
What are your thoughts overall on the product?
Yeah, Chronicles just weird and altogether. They're just, it's a weird thing to mishmash. What, 10 different sets?
A whole lot of sets. Yeah. We kind of had a similar conversation with our 2022. You know, there's just so many different styles of cards, so many different inserts.
Mm-hmm.
Probably, again, with retail, like, you never know what you're going to get. There's no guaranteed hits. The only guaranteed hits are going to be whatever the parallel specific for the retail box is.
Which was pinks in this case.
Yeah, right? which is pink. So we did get a decent amount of those, but... Yeah. But I would recommend, again, not buying any retail products.
Yeah, it was a giveaway and it was fun. So we appreciate it.
Go!